I am his, you are his, you are me, we are all together. See how they run like pigs from a gun, see how they fly. I'm crying, sitting on a cornflake, waiting for the van to come. Corporation t-shirt, stupid bloody Tuesday. Man, you've been a naughty boy, you let your face grow. I am the Eggman, they are the Eggman. I am the walrus, cuckoo, 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 cuckoo. Mr. City Policeman, sitting pretty little policeman in a row. See how they fly like Lucy in the sky, see how they run. I'm crying, I'm crying. Yellow Madagascan, dripping from a dead dog's eye. Crab a lager, fish wife, pornographic priestess. Boy, you've been a naughty girl, you let your knickers down. I am the Eggman, they are the Eggman. I am the walrus, cuckoo, 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 cuckoo. Sun, don't come, you'll get a tan from stand in the English rain. I am the Eggman, they are the Eggman. I am the walrus, cuckoo, 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 cuckoo. Expert tax, but choking smokers, don't you think the Joker laughs at you? See how they smile like pigs in a sty, see how they snipe. I'm crying. Salmonella pressure, climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Elementary penguins singing Hare Krishna. Man, you should have seen them kicking Edgar Allan Poe. I am the Eggman, they are the Eggman. I am the walrus, cuckoo, 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 cuckoo.
A couple of years ago, when I first got my Zoom H5, I did a series of raw recordings, and my idea of a raw recording was using a Behringer 1204 mixer, and I plugged the main outputs into the channel 1 and 2 of the Zoom H5. They came out so nice. And since then, I've done other recordings hooked up like that because I really liked how they came out. You can see these samples on my website. I've got a little section set up for raw sessions. I really wanted the ability to have a camera to do that. And I bought this, the Zoom Q4n. I've tried a couple different versions of these. I had the Q4. The audio was really good, the video not so good. I tried the Q8. In my opinion, that was not worth the money, and I really don't think it was as good as this. I swear this audio and video is better. And even when I went back and compared the video that I had made with the Q8. This is a little crisper, and I swear the sound sounds better. But I'll do a comparison on that at a later time. But I really wanted to get this out to show you. I was really happy with how this came out. This was my first take using this setup, and I was blown away. I wish my guitar was a little louder, but pretty good. And the 12 string I'm using is a 1975 Guild 12 string, my pride and joy. I bought it in 78. It's been written up in Guitar Magazine, not this guitar, but that model is being the best 12 string ever made. And I would have to say I agree with that. I started with a Taylor trying to record with this. Taylor, the 12 string, it comes untuned a lot, and it does not have near the depth of sound that this guitar has. I hope you enjoy this as much as I did making it, and go out and make some music.